Ron sucking some more cock. Ron really sucking some cock.
Just hit a button, Morty. Give me a beat.
Oh, man. Okay. All right.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Rodney here again, back with another episode of GTA 5. For today, we have a mission from Michael at his house. He ain't home.
Man, your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him. And we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Come here, Trevor!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
No business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And I, you know, can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
Wow.
Your eyes examined,
she
man.
Cannot see, yeah.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out
and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story, it's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Man.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Right! Let's go!
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet them in the air.
Okay. Well, look, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist. Giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I got it. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
Oh, Ron.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards. Merchandise! I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast, from Hove Beach to Vespucci! I want country clubs, and a depressed wife with blonde hair, and a hot little secretary! Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Get in touch with my Mexican contact! Tell him we got some guns to sell!
I'll get you on the CV!
Oops. Fuck me, dude. Oh my god. Just don't fly into trees. That's really all I have to do, and I cannot accomplish this. Oh my god. Wow. You think he's gonna fuck you or something? This is pretty serious. Ouch. Well, let's try that again. Holy fuck, man, his mission is killing me. Drew, what are you doing? Drew? Is that all of them? Wow, that was easy. Ooh, if I was clean, those headshots.
Get out of my cockpit! What's up with all this turbulence, huh? Now, who's gonna fly this thing? Meriwether cargo jet to ground control, please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
I'm sure there'll be absolutely no, yep.
Looks like a problem.
Attention, Meriwether Jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle yourself. Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me.
Shit! Gain some altitude. They might not tangle with you up there.
Fly above them. All right.
Authorization process complete. Clear to engage. Eagle 1, Fox 2. Eagle 2, Fox 2.
They shot me! Plane's done, Ron! Ron, are you reading? Care!
going down! If they gotta shoot, I'll bail. Okay?
Here we go.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God. The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea. But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear.
All right, another Bureau mission.
You keep your eyes peeled. We don't want to miss any telltale signs.
Если присмотреться, вина есть во всем.
Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, выдави документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты по гражданским арестам, ты понял? Америка — страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты приперся. What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you, yeah. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol.
Really?
Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drop.
All right.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out. Hey, if you do well in your civil border patrol trial, we will, of course, pay you for your time. Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there any place in the world I'd rather be?
Hey, you're banned.
Is anyone not banned?
Oh, this
is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
They're in that car. Let's go. Get in. We're gonna lose them. Quick, they're getting away. Go. Let's bring them in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Can you believe they're singing? It's like they don't even care. You can keep your socialist ballot.
back room.
They're a law unto themselves.
Balitelli!
Get those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Now who do a thing like
yeah,
that?
Trevor innocently smiles.
Hey, I ain't being zealous about this. America is for Americans, and that's why they call it, yeah, you know, America!
Yeah, apart from young Joseph here.
А я единственный, кто думает, что этот идиот звучит как канадец.
Yeah, that's right, what he said. At least Joseph here wants to be Americanized. You don't see him dressed up like some little sissy bullfighter now, do you? No!
You might want to tell him not to salute with a straight arm.
Now's our chance. Go subdue those elite kills, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
Ну, попробуй, деревенщина.
Oh, there we go. Stun gun.
Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here. Oh, very nice, Trevor. Respectful but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home.
Okay. Oh.
If we turn on each other, they'd won.
Bring
oh,
the
my Lord.
I go with you.
I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get him into the vehicle if you don't let him.
Whatever. I was just having fun, bro. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy, hit that like button. And I'll talk to y'all later. Ciao.
I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't want to ruin this one. This type of love don't